Hey guys, it's Tariq here with another YouTube video, and today we'll be doing something different. I'm planning on calling this new series like Coloring Anime Characters Here, by choosing like every video I choose one certain color that I'll be doing, and based on the anime character that you see here, supposed to know that today we'll be using blue. In this case, a blue Prisma marker. Yeah, so let's get into it. Firstly, I'll be doing Aladdin from the series called Magi. So firstly, I'm gonna apply one layer of this color for his ear. I'm using the chisel tip, by the way, because the other point of this marker is a very fine tip, as you can see, and it wouldn't really work well. So yeah, by applying one layer, applying the lightest layer first, and after we can get deeper into the more darker values of this color. Now this is where the good part comes in. This is when I will be adding the second layer of colors. Well, color, because it's one color. So basically you're just gonna either double strokes over areas that you want to be darker. Well, I bet you realized that I messed up the outline so many times because, well, these chisel tip markers are the worst. Well, like getting into small areas, can see they're very big. Sometimes I try using like the tip area, but still doesn't work. So, well, I'm gonna fix up the outline again.
この素晴らしい世界にたった今生きているから全ての若者は言った
I also wanted to do the eyes because I realized the eyes were blue, which was why I applied blue on the eyes. This was a challenge to deal with mainly the ear, but I realized that I could also do other parts that had blue as well, and also some parts that would really emphasize, or should I say add emphasis to the drawing if I added a color to them. And you realize when I add like this red color to like the dot in his head. Well, I don't know if it's a dot because I haven't watched the anime as yet, but yeah, the thing that looked like a jewelry. Gotta admit that adding the red area, or should I say adding red to the area and his forehead made the drawing look better. Like, it had emphasis, a lot of emphasis.
As I did with the other one, firstly, I'm going to apply the base tone. Now I'm going to apply double layers for dark areas of the ear. Now I'll be going over his ear outline again because some of the ink went over the line because chisel tips don't get into small places so well. Well guys, that's the challenge, or should I say challenge is complete, and here they are, Aladdin from Magi, and also, what's his name again, Jellal I think from Fariytail. Hope you like it.
Welcome to the family, like, comment and subscribe to become a part of the family, soon to reach 100 subscribers.